KSC truck just rolled in.
I was about to say, no one's, like, no one's really online. You know, I'm about to tell you, like, there's literally no one online. Yeah, that's Christian, all right. But you know how Christian is. Sound like Kimmy back. It sound like someone's dying in the background. Of course he would. That fucking bastard can't stay up to save his fucking life. Like, literally. Like, I had to sit up for this crap. I forgot I had my stuff on party fucking party chat. Of course. Of course. His ass probably drunk. Oh, he can hear. Oh, Kimmy, I can hear me. Look, it's down. Not your own business, bitch. Ah. Kimmy, I shut your broke ass up. Bruh, I can buy. If I really want to, I can go to my GameStop and get one since I'm a pro member, bitch. Fucking sleeping at fucking 5 o'clock, having that. But nah, I got Christian, I'm not hopping up. Fucking liars. Nah. Kimmy, you be asleep.
Bandages. Charity begins at home, right? Sounds selfish until you realize this is.
Kimmy, that's not like a you problem. Where? Yeah, Kimmy, that's not like your problem, like. Well, bam, bitch! It's about damn time. Tall boy. Watch out! Fuck me! Man, do I keep running back over here? I didn't buy a freaking toolkit. Welcome back. Woo! Why? Save as many as you can.
Hope One, you know less than 1% of the population are immune like us. You can't risk bringing an infected person back to camp without proper screening.
Yeah, Kimmy, I don't try to look suspicious.
Hope safety is paramount. So, I'll trust you'll sterilize the infection witnesses.
May I remind you, I'm a doctor.
Bruh, you bogus as hell for that same fucking Justin Bieber. Kimmy, I can't be Justin Bieber. He ain't that fucking stupid enough to be it. Oh, shut it, Kimmy. You know you love my insults.
When will you guys ever learn?
Ah, that feels good. Thank
Man,
you.
Man, that was really hurt.
Come on.
Back here.
Did you hear that?
That's why I avoid that spot, because I'm not getting fucking sprayed on. Wait, I can do healing without the...
Glad you make house calls.
So I heal people and I get health back? Oh, hell yes! I'm playing Back for Blood. Squad up, bitch! Yep. Yeah, no.
Yeah, I'm good.
It's because they suck, like.
Well, look before you move.
Don't get this damn thing off me. Someone shoot this damn thing.
Well,
take care of this.
I don't want to use this, but... I know, and I don't want that shit.
Not exactly what I'd call surgery.
Just a scratch. Yeah.
That's what I'm telling myself.
But hell, it's worth, to me, it's worth the 60, so, BAM! Yeah. Fuck that. What is this? What is that? Yeah. Hey, don't fucking stop dragging him over here towards me. Of course, there's a fucking one behind me. There's one in front of me and one behind me. Ain't that some shit? Like, I'm using so much fucking healing shit. That is ridiculous. Like, all I was trying to do was grab fucking grenades to save my own ass. Yeah, I don't think I can break down that door.
Just what I needed.
Don't think I can heal it. Can I not heal it? I can't do it on her either. But nah, it's not out yet. I got early access. That's why I'm playing it. You know what? To me, it's worth it. Like, I'm actually enjoying beating this shit out of people.
Glad you made it. I thought there would be more of you.
The team didn't make it.
If you don't get me here, you're on your own.
Flashlight time.
Come on. Well, we already wasted enough time out here.
Come on.
You gonna switch to what? You know, fucking, I was able to get someone in the group chat to do the beta with me, but we only did the one match. Where the fuck is my phone at? That's literally like left. Yeah, see. I don't know. They got that fucking mentality. Like, I don't know what's there. Yeah, no, they can play that for hours, but they can't play like a game like this. You know, I'm gonna send the fucking the stream to the group chat, be like, bruh, come check this game out. You know, I was gonna try to give them extra, health and shit. The match I'm in, I was thinking about giving my team extra health. Oh my god, we're doing this fucking map. Fuck y'all. I hate this map with a fucking passion. Dude, back the fuck up so I can grab this shit. Oh my god, that was annoying. Like, I'm trying to grab the wood so I can build up the fort. This bastard is literally... Down.
That stuff they were in, it's done something to them.
Okay, that's how we get over there.
What's
that? Someone get their butt up here. Huh? Sorry, I was over here getting my ass handed. I was like, team, I'm like, I need y'all over here. Fucking, these hunter knockoffs was just fucking me up in the basement. How the fuck are you over there to that side? Okay, I see. Okay, I see. Yeah. Who else is in here? Wait a minute, it's only me and you. I'm about to say, who the fuck else is in here?
Hope 1, the library's secure. Over.
This is Hope 1. Any survivors? Over.
No survivors.
I see. Ascend in another crew to hold the post once things calm down. Right now, I need you to get to the apartments ASAP. The folks there are in deep shit and we can't afford to lose any more fighters.
Mm-hmm.
Hope 1.
Well, at least he's...
Well, my question is, what buffet they going to?
I've been seeing some strange things out in the woods last few months. This.
You're chilling. My team just down there getting...
Now.
How y'all not grabbing his cash?
Not exactly what I'd call surgery.
What? Yo, who ass I'm kicking? Who ass? Come on, grab this cash. Like, I'm not gonna sit here and ignore this cash. I'm grabbing this shit, because fuck y'all. I'm not down because of y'all.
This door, here. We just need to clear away the trash. They keep coming!
At least keep one melee. Ah, mother. Where fat ass go? I hear your fat ass someone down here. Where are you? Yo, do no one really hear this fucking tarp lo- ah! Take that! Ah! Ah! He's following me all the way! He followed me all the way upstairs! Yo, he followed me all the way upstairs. Like, I knew I heard something behind me. I'm like, no way this thing just followed me upstairs. I'm like, this damn thing just followed me upstairs. Oh my god. Yo, that thing said, oh, I heard you talking that shit. Hold up. Wait for me up the bitch. I see you. Boom. Oh my god. Yeah, that thing just gave me a fucking heart attack. I'm at least gonna try to get some help back from melee. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, that fucking thing scared the shit out. I gotta go back and clip that. That thing scared the living shit out of me. Phone, why would you do that?
We've got a problem. The Ridden know we're here. There's no way we'll be able to get them loaded on the truck.
Sorry. Sorry, I had to go back and I went to go grab that clip of me just... Sorry, I went back to go grab that clip of me just screaming my fucking head off. Like, that thing scared the shit out of me. I had to grab that clip of me fucking screaming my heart out.
Beginning to look more like a butcher than a doctor.
That's not like something a Christian household would want. You slaying demons. Bruh, stop. Fuck you guys. I'm grabbing this money. I'm making sure I'm not leaving any piece of copper behind. Like, I'm grabbing every last penny, every last quarter, every last dime I can get.
What's in here?
I think that's how every game is. Like, you forget, you gotta sweat sometimes. Oh, did they open the door yet? Oh, they haven't. Bitch, you sat here and waited for me to open that up. You ain't shit. I'm grabbing every last fucking copper I can. I'm not leaving this place without some type of money on me. Also, I'm getting in a fucking corner because I hear that damn thing and I'm not taking any chances. Damn, I got that on fucking video.
I'm sorry.
Oh my god, this is why I... Yeah, because they want you dead. Nope, 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 nope.
We need to patch this.
Yo, these guys need healing, like, badly. Bitch! Who you think you're who you think you're messing with? There's a reason why I'm named fucking Crazy Dude with a fucking bet, bitches. Thank you. Thank you for throwing that. That actually, because that actually does help a little bit. Boom. Yeah, I would really love to fix the jukebox, but I'm gonna need you guys to get these zombies off of me.
That feels good.
Batter up, bitches. Where you going? Who's next? Who else wants some of this? Bitch! Bitch! I got a bat, I'm not afraid to use it. But bam! Fuck off! Yo, they took bruh. They took all the Molotovs. You guys, oh my god, you bastards. Come on, go. This is why I love Back for Blood. Like, they play the most ridiculous music when you're fucking in the middle of a fight. Go ahead. Oh my god. Yes! I did the most damage! Fuck y'all! I did the most damage! Alright, go ahead. Oh my god, my fucking hands hurt. is always online. He just never joins the parties. Because he thinks he's too special for that. I like how I was sitting in a clip just to realize I wasn't connected to the Wi-Fi. Yeah, the more shit they activate, the harder this shit gonna get. So I'm gonna add more health to the team.
This time, a supply team headed to shore up the old dock. I need you to find that cargo. How soon until we can get those people back up?
Fortunately, the majority were just minor injuries. The truth is, a good percentage of them aren't going to be fit for duty for a while.
We can't afford that, especially right now. This could just be the start. We've never seen the world.
Unfortunately, no matter how dire the situation is, it doesn't affect my diagnosis. Maybe some of them will be able to do short guard shifts in a week or so. Maybe. But any excursions are out of the question.
God damn it, that only leaves me with a couple of operational cleaner squads.
I'm afraid you'll have to work with what you got right now.
How's Miller?
I'm sorry, he didn't make it.
You just sounded so, like, heavily excited about that. I would, but I would be more excited if I had found a chainsaw. Be careful! Can't make too much noise. Cause I like how I opened that gate and the game said See, that's what happens when you don't listen to the game. I'll take a look at it in a few. Excuse me, zombie, but you're my way. Can't climb inside the damn store to see to check for shit.
Just what I needed.
This game was just so stupid to give me my favorite weapon. Oh, you can't get in here.
Not be me doing this.
I thought Nova's got Molotovs with fucking grenades. I got none of us. Yeah, we're cheating the game so fucking hard. You know, I would really love to climb through this fucking window. I know what the second grade is.
Gonna take this place out. They're beyond my help, but at least the supplies I need.
Fuck it, I not yet. You sent to the PlayStation group chat or the Messenger group chat? Alright, Gordon. Who's Gordon? I remember everybody late.
This doesn't feel good.
Yeah. Looks like that was your staff.
What, did someone blow up a bomb? Dude, stop fucking stop moving.
Glad you make house calls. Checking the car.
But I forgot how to mark shit.
Had worse days.
SMG here.
Need this.
Hmm.
Over here.
Trouble ahead. I can sense it.
That's mine!
Back up! Reloading!
Yeah, oh yeah. A lot of things that's on people's mind is when they gonna start dropping all the other GTA games.
Let's see what's in here.
You motherfuckers started it.
Not a problem.
Watch out! Hey!
Thank you.
Stop!
Reload.
That's it.
Perfect. Thanks, Jim.
Son of a bitch. Damn, he blew me out. Oh my god, that. Yeah, that big fucker just blew me halfway up. Yeah, that big fucker just said, "Oh, I see you, bitch." Oh my god. It's other man childhood returning. I don't think anyone has heard of personal space. Dude, no, I like. For anyone that's wondering why I'm not talking, because I'm actually in a party, so yeah, that's why I'm not talking. which was literally understandable, like.
Showing up in increasing numbers around Finland. I think I know why. We've identified what we believe is a major infected incursion point in the old Blue Dog mine. Belisario took a team. Last transmission we received from him was that they were approaching the mine but facing heavy opposition.
Though it's not in my nature to question authority, why?
Because I needed someone that followed orders.
You wanted a yes man.
I needed people I could trust. Want to earn mine again? Find out what happened and seal Blue Dog mine.
We need to stick together.
Just open the goddamn door.
Try to keep up.
I'm not even hitting any zombies and they're dying. Like, what? Is there a visible wall I don't know about? Wait, I have that. That's.
Cutting cross country will save you time on foot. He was hoping you could drive back with Belisario and the rest of his team.
Bitch, you're still... Johnny, you need the heal.
So messy. Need to reload. Midway.
I've received a report of some unusual organic structures out your way from one of our patrols. Not sure if it's written or something else. Be on the lookout for anything out of the ordinary.
Anything out of the ordinary, okay.
You're meant to be the professional soldier. That means you shoot the enemy.
This feels bad. You've been out here before, right?
Together. I'm not waiting if you get lost.
Shit. I forgot I marked shit. I'm probably gonna look at my controls.
Perfect.
Get back here.
Let's see what you've got for us.
Four
options. Pull crouch, aim assist. Look up and down.
You were asking how today could get any worse.
Need to destroy
you. Okay, L1 is T-ping.
Hey, a first aid cabinet. That's mine. Give me a break and use that.
Come on, let me talk.
Fuck it, no, I'm gonna use it for my. Hi, team, hi, hello.
Stuff.
Nice work, my little peep.
Come on here.
Come on.
Well, to it now.
away.
You want to get out in here?
I'm surrounded.
Disgusting.
We're all alive, so that's a win.
Oh.
Yo, Imam, this is Christian Estrada, dog. You my dude.
Wait a minute, hold up. The one time I turned my phone off and someone's actually in chat, yo, I'm on this. This is Chris. Oh, yo, you my dude. Sorry, I didn't realize you was commenting, sorry. The one time I had my fucking phone off, someone's actually in chat.
No problem.
Yeah, sorry. I wasn't paying attention. I was so focused on the goddamn match, I was not paying attention. So sorry.
So playing a couple of rounds or nah?
Yeah, I'm gonna play a couple of rounds and then I'm gonna go eat the Hot Pockets that's been sitting in the fucking microwave. Yeah, we're gonna need more health. That's for sure. The fucked up thing is, all right. Yeah, I gotta buy a whole new bed. I like how she's just stabbing. Stop stabbing her! Damn, all this stuff went still back down.
Okay, we're just going to get what we need, and we'll be on our way.
There we go.
Get some light here.
Come back and see us real soon.
Wait, is this gonna make my gun stronger or weaker? Weaker.
Funny,
come on, pick up the money. My allies are like, pick up the damn money. Cause like, dude, they're like walking right past. I'm like, pick up the damn money, like, please pick it up, so we can have fucking good guns towards the end. Cause that's what we need. We need good guns towards the fucking end. Cause anyone who plays, like, dude, did you play the beta? Like, was you there when Endgame started? Cause Endgame, cause. Anyone who has played the beta know how Endgame is. That's why I'm collecting every fucking copper. Like, I'm not leaving without at least collecting some copper. I didn't know, because Endgame is insane. Like, fucking Left 4 Dead Endgame, like, the carnival thing was insane. Take that, but like add like a whole bunch of more zombies to it, like just add a herd of them, and you got more special infected popping up. Oh, this is why I love the bat. I should never have gotten rid of the bat. Yeah, break the glass, please. Do not start the van up. Let's get some weapons before y'all do this shit.
I am back.
Welcome back. God damn it. Welcome back, dude. Wait, did he put the minigun? Yeah, Chris, and the other Christian's in here. Well, wait, did he put the... He didn't put the minigun down, you son of a bitch! Oh my god, we could've used that minigun! Okay, fuckers. Okay, yeah, y'all wanna do this shit? Hold on. First motherfucker step up. Boom! Next one up. Why would you put it over here? Shit, I'm about to die. I'm on fire! Oh, God! I'm on fire! Fuck it.
Really?
Sometimes I think you hate me.
I don't hate you. For there, but by the grace of God, go I.
We lost contact with a patrol near your location yesterday. Be on guard for anything unusual.
This way!
Check your fire! I'm out!
I never thought I'd be doing this when I was at medical school.
Yeah, I'm good.
Sometimes I wonder why I moved here. There's such a thing as too much nature.
Well, at least the air quality has improved since the
damn. Collapse. Yeah, I heard that. Nope, no, I'm not taking the lead. Fuck y'all. Whoever go take the lead, good luck with that. Okay, so that's where the mystery door be at on this map. I like how you said that. I like how you said it, and I just was just thinking about, like, should I go grab a grenade? Ah! No! 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 Y'all not fucking doing me that dirty again. I am not getting covered in guts. And have a herd of zombies on my ass. We are not doing that again. Fuck you guys. No! Ah! The witch! Motherfucker! Nope, 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 nope. She has to. She's out the walker! Fuck up! Fuck off already! Keep shooting her! Keep shooting her. Keep shooting. Don't stop. Do not stop. Keep shooting her. Fuck off! I said witch, I meant hag. Fuck me. Bam! Harley. I don't like the sound of that.
Hey, stupid! Don't shoot me!
Guys, please.
Reloading.
Near. Thank you for killing him. Fuck off.
That feels good.
Checking out the building. It feels bad.
Give me this cash. Number ammo. Yeah, I better say, did you really just juice? I don't want to use this. Oh my god. Because I don't want to use my med kit, because that's literally my last med kit. Okay, they killed that thing already, because I just saw it at the corner of my fucking eye. Like, yo. Yo! No! Dink. And kaboosh. Nope, I hear that. Where is it? No, fucking, I heard the growling. I'm like, if there's one thing Left 4 Dead has taught me, growling means fucking hunter. And I know the little wall bastards are close by. Zombies are racist. Nah, the one thing Left 4 Dead always taught me was that zombies will fucking jump your ass. Like, boy. Like, they will fucking jump you. They don't give a flying fuck. Please do not open up the door yet. I want to check around, see if there's anything that that's actually useful. Yo. Oh, damn. I'm trying to see if I can find one, see if they got a secret door here, because I actually want to... Alright, let's do this then. What glitch?
That feels good.
Oh yeah, I heard about that, but I didn't believe it. Like, I heard about it, but I didn't first. until a friend had showed me the clip. Yo, you're not gonna kill me this. Yeah, no, go out. I thought at one time I did hear it, but I'm thinking, like, I'm just imagining things. But yeah, no, they was actually saying the fucking animal word. Oh my god. I'm gonna start going back and clipping on all this, all the moments I started screaming. Like, oh my god, that's content. Like, Okay, how long this stream been up for? Damn. This is the last stream I've been for up for an hour and 25 minutes. This is the longest I have been alive. Oh my god, my fucking throat hurts for all the screaming I've been doing.
Nice one.
Thank you. Fucking throat. My throat is destroyed. I'm gonna give us fucking... Dude, sounds like that incubus is fucking you up. Bro, I'm even surprised incubuses can fight, like. I'm laughing because you know people are making references to to Left 4 Dead characters from these characters. The rebel-looking girl is Zoe. Doc is Rochelle, just in Asian form. The sharpshooter is Ellis. Walker is Lewis if he grew some balls. Hoffman is supposed to be a white version of Coach. But a lot of people with accent are they going to add more cleaners in the future? Woo! Woo! Yo, you so bloody, I thought your ass was a zombie. The one thing I like about melee in this game, I actually have the ability to gain back health every time I kill a zombie with melee. Everyone, stay on your fucking toes. I'm checking every car. I told my team, look, I'm checking every car, every little thing that we run past. I'm making sure I get every last bit of cash. Don't get bogged down in a fight you can't win.
Disgusting.
yourself up.
Gotta fix this.
We need to take care of this now.
No big deal. No big deal. Glad you make house calls.
Need to turn around.
Ammo cache.
Fat tub of shit, you're somewhere over there. Say cool down. Okay. I'm about to say, are we the only people that actually decide to go through the fucking window?
That feels good.
You got to be kidding me! Down these stairs.
Please, let's make haste before they return.
Just give me a minute. Don't go blaming us when you get killed out there. All that does not look safe.
Inshallah.
Could be worse.
How did this happen? Everything's fine. And this is
the fine, fine. Yeah, the 1% really came through for us.
I'll take this.
Always best to have an ace up your sleeve. There's a way out of it. Mine.
fucking...
Really ideal conditions for treatment.
Next safe room. The safe room should be.
Where did everyone go?
I bet say who you just tried to invite to the party. Let's do this. And I said, who you tried to add to the party? I need to put this thing on a charger. My controller kept dying. Fuck.
Help.
said it was gonna be easy, but I've got faith in you.
Bruv, fucking we all die towards the fucking end. Oh wow, she left. What a bitch. I don't actually have to redo this level, actually. I'm pretty sure I can move on to act. I can move on to act 2, can I? Damn, you need ammo? Yeah, and he's a big gambler things. No, don't say that deck. I'm gonna have to work on that later. 1,500 and something. The clinic. All right, complete the drifters. This one. So let me see what this. Okay, blade back, fire. Oh, so this is how we unlock cosmetics, okay. Game, stop fucking with me, damn it. Bridge channel. That's complete. It's like, dude, it's totally up to you. Yeah, cause, I'll be honest, streaming takes a lot. I literally get tired from streaming. Yep. That's what I hate. Like, we're very limited what the fuck we can do. Yeah. Like, cause I'll be honest, being a streamer is, like, not just tiring, but fucking irritating, too. Especially when you're, like, very small, because you got those into your chat and starting shit. What kind of dead vibes do I get off? I want to say G. Share that post.
Mm-mm-mm.
Oh my god. What ass fucking memes. I wonder how terrifying would that be? These fucking Q-tons. What? This shouldn't be taking this long. Games with that being. Some dog. I swear to God, that was the saddest moment in fucking Squid Games. I dare somebody tell me that was not a sad moment in Squid Games. Remember when he was playing the little, fucking... What game was it with the little, marbles? Yeah. The fucking... The Christian girl... It's the girl who said, "I'm happy I met you." Yeah. I told my friend, like, someone said her death wasn't the saddest. I'm like, bitch, it was sad. Like, it was sad. I know. And actually, it was a funny thing. In the original script, he was actually supposed to be one of the last four people. But then but funny thing is, it was Ollie's actor that decided to change it. Because turns out... Because it turned out he wanted to be a part of another show. He left Squid Game to be a part of another show. It was on focus on who? I hope he does get a sequel, because that's a man to end the stream here. Well, yeah, I'm gonna end it because it's been 2 hours and the black screen of death.